Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I would love to welcome you aboard our flight. When you find your seat, please be sure to place your larger carry-on items in the overhead bins and smaller items underneath the seat in front of you. Unless you're in a front row, please place all of your items in the overhead bin. If you have any trouble finding a location for your carry-on items, please let a flight attendant know and we would be happy to assist you. If the overhead bin is full, please make sure you close it as a courtesy to other passengers. Please double-check that all your items are put away so that the aisle is clear and other passengers can make their way to their seats. If you're in an emergency exit row, please read the exit seating responsibilities in the card in the seat back in front of you. If you're not able to comply with these actions, please let a flight attendant know so that way you can be reseated. Now's the time to get out any last-minute text messages if you need to, but we ask that once you depart from the gate, you put away any laptops or tablets. Thank you and welcome aboard. Ready to go when you are. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome aboard flight 14. Our flight time will be roughly 36 minutes. Now that the cabin door is closed, please make sure that all devices are in airplane mode and your large devices are now set down and stowed. Please fasten your seatbelt and make sure that all tray tables and seat backs are in a full upright and locked position for departure. Cabin crew, prepare cabin for departure.
Cockpit to ground.
Go ahead, flight deck.
We will be ready shortly.
Okay, I wait.
cockpit to ground.
Go ahead, flight deck.
We are ready for pushback and engine start.
Understood. Release the parking brakes, please.
Parking brakes released.
Pushing back. All ground equipment is clear. You
Ladies
can start the engines at your
direct your attention to the front of the aircraft for a safety demonstration. When the seatbelt light is on, please make sure that your seatbelt is fastened low and tight across your lap. To fasten, insert the metal fittings into one another. Tighten by pulling on the loose end of the strap. To release your seatbelt, lift the upper portion of the buckle. In the event that the seatbelt light is not on, we suggest that you keep your seatbelt fastened in case of unexpected turbulence. There are several emergency exits on this aircraft. Please take a few moments now to locate your nearest exit. In some cases, your nearest exit may be behind you. If we need to evacuate the aircraft, floor-level lighting will guide you towards the exit. In the event that the cabin loses pressure, an oxygen mask will drop right in front of you. Start the flow of oxygen, pull the mask towards you. Place it firmly over your nose and mouth, and secure the elastic band behind
the push is complete.
Press
please set brakes.
Necessary and breathe normally.
Parking brake set.
Although the bag
understood.
Is not in sway,
okay, ground equipment
mask.
Is removed. It appears out. Good engine starts from my side. I'll see you on the left-hand side.
Thanks, and you can disconnect and go to hand signals.
Thanks, have a good flight, and we'll see you later.
In the unlikely event of a water landing, a life vest is located in a pouch under your seat or between the armrests. When instructed to do so, open the plastic pouch and remove the vest. Put it over your head. Wrap the straps around your waist and buckle at the front. Pull the strap to tighten. To inflate the vest. Information and more can be found in the safety card located in the seat back in front of you. We suggest reading this and letting a cabin member know if you have any questions. Thank you for flying with us again, and we hope you enjoy your flight. are now passing through 10,000 feet. You can now turn on your larger portable electronic devices. As a reminder, please use your seatbelt fastened while you are seated and do not congregate in the galley or near the laboratory. This aircraft is equipped with onboard Wi-Fi. If you wish to connect to the Wi-Fi, you will be required to pay a small fee. We do offer complimentary in-flight PC thanks to our partners. Connect to the Wi-Fi to find out more information.
Thank you.
flight, we will not be able to offer in-flight service. Please let us know if there's anything we can do to make your flight more enjoyable, and we will try our best to assist you. time to return to your seat and fasten your seatbelt. We have begun our final descent to your destination. Flight attendants will be passing through the cabin to collect any trash one final time. Please ensure tray tables are stowed and seats are in a full upright position. Please also store any carry-on items either in the seat back pocket or under the seat plenum. Please complete all Wi-Fi related tasks and stow any larger electronics.
has. Above. Minimum.
3:41 p.m. and it's currently about 15 degrees Celsius. You can now use your mobile devices. Please remain seated until the aircraft has come to a complete stop and the seatbelt sign is turned off. Remember to use caution when opening the overhead bins as items may have shifted during the flight. If this is your final destination, we thank you for flying with us and we hope to see you again soon.